Police are searching for four suspects accused in a bold robbery at a gas station snack shop on Staten Island. They snatched the entire ATM machine. The theft happened just after 2 this morning on Victory Boulevard in the Castleton Corner section. Investigators say a safe was broken into and the whole ATM was stolen. You can see the mess the suspects left behind. Police say they drove off in a white van.